That's Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker, it's Dreel Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know, and I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Can't let any of those bombs explode. Find the last bomb. My bus broke down and there were no cabs, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Like the bomb guy's MO. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. There, I see it! Yoink! I'm usually web swinging. Got one. Down. 10 seconds. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious.
You know what I like?
I know you! You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween!
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school. I have a photoreflective memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. This ain't hide and seek. Fight like a man.
Impressed?
I've got nowhere to go with your adventures. You're nothing. What's the matter? You don't like a fair fight?
Oh, now that's cold. Stealing my finishers.
This'll be over quick.
Hey, Web Striker for Spider-Man only. Gotta create an opening.
Disappointed. You can do better than that.
Are you trying to kill me or recruit me?
Jury's still out on that. Meantime, you'll find more of my challenges. Train like your life depends on it. 'Cause it does. You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
Taskmaster.
Did you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Wow, you're good. This guy almost looks just like Spider-Man.
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile away. Go ahead.
Oh, I was coming out of the bathtub last night when I glanced out my window and what do I see? Spider-Man, swinging by like he owns the place. I was naked.
Madam, you have my sympathies. Just imagine what sort of deviant personality would dress up like that in the first place. And it's a short step from there to Peeping Tom activity. Folks, it doesn't matter if you live on the first floor or the 31st. Keep the curtains drawn. Lock your windows. A webbed pervert walks among us!
Sorry about that. Peace.
All units, just received report of a bomb threat. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
The demons could blow that whole building. The bomb squad will know the best way to handle this. Officer, we gotta stop meeting like this.
Tell that to the demons. Another bomb threat. Can you tackle it? Disable the primary device for the arming key, then tackle the secondary devices.
On it. I'll update you when it's done.
watch.
That army. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. There, got the key. Damn. Dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Spider-Man, look out! Sniper!
Bombs defused. Time to deal with those snipers. Happy to help, officer. Stay safe.
Attention units. A truck carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
Oh no! The explosive's rigged in one of the demon's cars! Need to stop him!
Guys, we all love a parade, but you gotta get permits first.
There's a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it.
One, those guys didn't even have licenses.
Keep an eye on the demons till backup gets here.
Pigeon target acquired. It's getting away. Taking you home, buddy.
Break-in. Unknown if suspects are armed. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. Looks like we've got some doorbusters. And it's not even Black Friday. Waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy. The last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now. How much I love photography.
Attention agents, this is Control. What's our status in Lincoln?
This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name. Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired. That's a keeper. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. This is seeing them...
This is it, Peter. Our breakthrough. The neural interface will put Octavius Industries on the map.
Do we need to run a safety check, Doc?
It's been run and rerun. No foul-ups this time, Peter.
Looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. Thank you.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future,
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.